In order to print, you're going to have to reload balance onto your UBC card first. There are two main ways to do that. You can either do it online with your credit card, which requires a minimum reload of $5, or you can do it here at the Chapman Learning Commons with hard cash or coins. Now that you've set up your pay-for-print account and you've reloaded money onto your card, it's time to print. Head over to payforprint.ubc.ca and log in with your username followed by .stu. Click web print and submit a job. In order to print here at IKB, you have to select library/mono for black and white print jobs and library/color for color print jobs. Duplex indicates that it is a double-sided page.